got jump 2154 complete, Marshal. Was stasis all right?
When did that come in?
Jump froze the main cabin's power distribution.
It's gonna happen every time we jump?
Until you upgrade the thermal housing, yes.
You know what? We're not gonna be able to cash in on this payload unless we get her up and running.
Bodhi, show me the new messages.
3 recent distress calls.
I'm out of fuel at the edge of Kepler 22B. I can offer you my cargo. You've got to come get me.
14.3% chance of recovery. Limited valuable cargo.
Yeah, too far away. Next.
Please, if anyone out there can hear me. There are 4 of us here. Me, my wife, my 2 children. This must be the...
37.1% chance of recovery. High valued cargo.
Bodhi, we picked that one up 2 weeks ago.
A miscalculation on my part.
You know the new ones?
Trigger holder bound for the Arlington.
Marshal.
This is Captain Alec Walker of the Halberd 3. I splintered from briefly during the light jump back to Earth, and I can't escape this feeling. Jacob thinks that we're trapped in a recoil effect from the jump. Everything I do, no matter where we go, keeps repeating. I'm not even sure what's real anymore. If anybody is receiving this, please.
We're being pulled in again. My supplies are running out. My coordinates are 70.
Bodhi, is that all of it?
That's all we have. Marshal, is that your brother? Captain?
Open the medic deck!
I'm still trying to find a match to your brother's partial coordinates.
Damn it, Alec.
What the hell's the matter with you?
Say to me.
Marshal, this isn't about you. Look, he needs you, okay? We need you.
Marshal, I've located your brother's ship.
How close is he?
He's a jump away, but trapped in distorted space just outside the gravitational pull of a massive black hole.
Jeez. Is that the recoil effect you talked about?
Yes. Instead of being pulled into the black hole, the recoil time loop is the result of disoriented space, which slingshots him back to when and where he first arrived.
So what, like he's standing still in time?
Not exactly. He experiences the same event repeatedly.
I mean, can we go in, pick him up before we get dragged in?
Unable to determine. It's a 0.018% chance at recovery with no valued cargo. I recommend keeping the delivery schedule.
All right, we continue to Arlington Station.
It doesn't matter. It's just words.
What? What do you have to say, huh? Huh?
You know it doesn't matter.
You want to tell me what he told you?
Don't.
Because I'm his son too, you know that?
You're not! You're not. That's what he told me, okay? But it doesn't matter, Marshal. You're always going to be my brother.
Change your plans, Bodhi.
Marshal, it's a substantial risk to the cargo and the ship.
It's all I got left. Start jump prep.
30 seconds and counting. On your mark.
2, 1, mark.
What the hell's going on, Bodhi?
We're closing in on Alec's ship.
They got a jump, Jesus!
We're already at full reverse.
Bodhi, look.
This is Prodigal One, independent freighter. Do you read? Alec, are you there? Are you in there, Alec?
My sensors indicate that we've entered the gravitational field of the black hole. You have 36 minutes to grab your brother before we can no longer jump away.
Rotate and dock.
We're still being pulled in.
No, if we get pulled in again. You don't know how many times you've done this already.
Wait, why? No, I just got here. Okay.
Marshall, you need to take this. This has the coordinates for the light jump out of here.
Why are you giving me this? Why didn't you use it?
You have to go.
Hey, No. Hey, what's happening, Bodhi? Hey! Bodhi, do something!
I can't, Marshall.
Come on, Alec! No, he's not. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I wanted to tell you that. Alec. I'm sorry. If only I could have got to him sooner.
Marshall, I'm so sorry about your brother.
Could have saved him. We could all be going home together right now.
Marshall, you did everything you could for him. Please insert the data card. Coordinates received. Calculating jump home.
No, wait.
What if we go back in? Take a chance. Try to get it right.
The risk is too great. My programming will not allow us to stay here any longer.
Well, override your programming. I mean, we could loop for days, months, or years. Doesn't matter. All we have to do is get it right once.
Even if it works, you risk getting here too late and missing him completely. Or if you get here too early, you might never get the coordinates again. Or
maybe I save his life and we all go back home together. It's the only option I see here.
Starting jump.
Bodhi, knock it off.
Return course charted. Initiating life jump.
We're not
sequence.
Going home yet, Bodhi.
30 seconds and counting. Marshall, what are you doing?
Your last chance.
If you destroy my connection, you can't safely jump away. You'll end up like your brother.
Stop the jump sequence, Bodhi.
You can't pilot this ship without me.
Last I checked, I'm captain.
Don't do this, Marshall. We can go home.
Without Alec, there is no home. Ourselves, Alec. You're always going to be my brother.
Light jump 2154 complete, Marshall. Was stasis all right?
When did that come in?
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.